PRESBYOND laser blended vision is one of the newest form of laser eye treatment used to treat presbyopia. Presbyopia is a condition that tends to affect people in their late 40s to early 50s. It is a condition that requires the patient to wear varifocal glasses or bifocal glasses because they're having difficulty focusing at different distances, in particular, seeing things up close. Why does this happen? It happens because the lens which lives inside the eye, behind the colored part of the eye, is getting thicker and more stiff, and the eye is having difficulty moving it in order to zoom or focus the light correctly. What can we do about that? Well, we know vision happens in the brain. It doesn't happen in the eye. The eyes merely give the information to the brain in order to build up the picture of the world around us. In PRESBYOND laser eye surgery, one of the eyes, the dominant eye, is focused for distance, and the other one is focused more for near, and there is an overlap in the middle. So the two eyes give information to the brain for distance, middle, and near, allowing the patient to see the range of distances without glasses. Now, this is slightly different to how the brain is used to working, and therefore it needs a bit of time to get the hang of it. In some patients, they get the hang of it the next day. Others take a little bit longer. It's called neuroadaptation. It's like getting used to a new pair of glasses. And we always say, wait 3 months before you make up your mind. Of course, in some patients, it isn't suitable. And we are able to assess them preoperatively in the clinic. We can simulate the condition using lenses. And if we find that they're not able to process the two pictures in that manner, then we do not advise them to go ahead with that kind of laser treatment. But in a lot of cases, it is very suitable and the patients are extremely happy to be able to see all the different distances without glasses. And we've had a well-proven track record.